change of trajectory in evidence once again. Oh. Oh, what a great rally it was from both, but Nadal takes it. Oh, what a finish from Rafa. And a quite astonishing game. That approach was so good. And he's on the board. Digs out of that hole, and as a result, takes the first set
to one.
New ball, sparkling tennis.
Game Nadal.
Game Nadal.
So good, isn't it?
Nice net court for Nadal.
Added a few elements.
That backhand mid rally. Carved out a break point last service game of Nadal, but this game going more smooth for Rafa. Cute. For the break for Nadal, and one more game required. The Rafa comeback rolls on in Brisbane.
6-1, 6-2.
Nadal through to the quarterfinals. Nice exchange between the players, but it is Rafa indeed going through to the last state with a 6-1, 6-2 victory. He's got everything in his game, that we know.
How about this for a start?
So quick to get up there. Took his chance.
Dimitrov.
That angled forehand doing the job. He whizzed through the first set, did the number two seed. Another special one from Dimitrov. Oh, there was the variety again with the slice. What a... There's more variety. They covered him. So good at overheads is Dimitrov. He's already won this Brisbane title. And you wouldn't bet against him winning another title in Brisbane. What a performance by Grigor Dimitrov.
Now he produced it on the backhand. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. It was almost he was waiting for that one.
Game match.
Standing back, he's won all 4 points when he has stood back to return the second serve. That's a disappointing finish.
Well,
he served and volleyed. And again, that deep position worked for Macha. He volleyed. Yeah, he's not going to miss that with the form he's in right now. So good. And he does pitch it. Second time of asking. Coolly placed. Brilliant. He does compose himself. A second ATP quarterfinal, a first in Australia, and that's got to feel good. His first tiebreak in the third on the main tour, he wins it.